Hi everyone. Well, lately I've been hearing from a lot of you how you're really challenged with maximizing growing your own food in a small space. Some of you might live in an apartment and have a balcony to grow in. Maybe you just have a fire escape or a ledge to grow on. Whatever the case might be, you have the desire to grow your own food in a tiny bit of space. Well, I thought to myself, this is a great opportunity to create a new video series on growing your own food in a small space. So what I've done is taped off a section of my balcony here, and it's about a 7 by 11 area, which I think is about a typical size for an apartment balcony. And we're going to set up a garden here and grow our own food. We're going to cover how to plan your space, how to get it set up, ways to maximize your growing space horizontally and vertically with deck rails, stacks, and towers, and most importantly of all, what are the best vegetables to grow in a small space. For this series, we're teaming up with Smart Pots. They have wonderful fabric containers. They come in lots of different sizes to fit lots of different growing spaces. And catch this, throughout the series, we're going to be giving away Smart Pots containers. I love these containers. They're 5 gallons. They have the Smart Pots logo on them. And I'm so excited about this. Smart Pots has embroidered the Cali Kim Garden and Home logo too. So here's how you enter. We're going to release the first video this weekend. Share in the comments something you learned in the video and you're entered in the drawing. We'll be choosing 5 lucky winners on Monday, April 10th in our live stream at noon Pacific time. Now this drawing is open to US residents only, and something super exciting we'll also include with each of the winners is a 2-pound bag of Vermisterra worm castings so you can try it out in your garden too. Now, as I mentioned earlier, we're going to be growing special vegetables just suited for containers. So I've taken the guesswork out of it for you by creating a new seed collection called the Small Space Seed Collection. Compact vegetables, perfect for container growing. So you can get these now over the Cali Kim website, and that way we can grow the same vegetables together throughout the series. Super excited about this, guys. It's gonna be a lot of fun to grow in this small space together. Now the first video drops this Saturday, so be looking for that. And if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and click that bell so you get notified when the video is posted. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video.